The last thing San Francisco needs is another politician. That's why Prop H is harmful. H creates a shadow mayor with a six-figure salary and a 25-member staff. And H wastes over $3 million annually while suspending competitive bidding. The San Francisco Chronicle, Dianne Feinstein, Gavin Newsom, and good government advocates all oppose Prop H. So vote no on the red tape initiatives, D, H, L, and M. More bureaucracy, less city services.